Sometimes the family may have to be reminded again and again that about palliative care or in hospice. They are still thinking, especially when the patient is a younger age, they still want to have aggressive medical procedures, and they may blame the medical staff on why don't you use, you know, the most modern medicine or modern procedures to save my loved ones. Okay, but when they are older patients, usually that attitude is not there. Okay, the other thing is about funeral. About half of the families that I came across would not have any funeral arrangements until, you know, we start talking to them. Then they would start, you know, making for start to get preparation. I believe is they still, on the back of their mind, they still has hope for a recovery.